Hi guys, welcome back to episode 2 of the Ultimate Tech Vlog. On today's episode, we're going to talk about the RTX 3000 series GPUs and the lack of availability, and the price for these GPUs are insane as well. If you can find one, they're really expensive. But there could be relief in sight because GameStop just announced they're going to start selling these GPUs, I think the first week of April or second week of April. And there'll be a list right here of these GPUs and the prices, and it's pretty insane for that top dog, the 3090. It's about $2,400 with tax. Pricey. But the surprising thing is, they're more expensive than Newegg. Now, I think it surprises me, but it doesn't surprise me because there's no availability, so you can price these whatever you want until you get some stock. Then we'll see maybe some price fluctuations. They may bring it down a little bit to match Newegg, but right now, you can price it whatever you want because there's no stock. So, but they're also going to be selling PC cases, and they'll be selling, I think, power supplies, motherboards, I believe. So there's going to be a whole slew of components they're going to sell for PCs, and I'm not sure if they're going to have these in store. Definitely online, but in store, I don't know. And I think they should put them in store, and I'll tell you why. The last maybe 6 times I've gone to GameStop with my son, we walked in, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, walked around, looked at stuff, and walked out with nothing. Jack squat. And the reason being is there's no stock. There's nothing in there to buy. There's no console accessories. There's no new consoles for sure. You're not going to get a new Xbox there or a PS5. Forget it. I bought our PS5 online from GameStop, and it took about 12 days. And that's another thing. If you're going to buy components from GameStop, say you buy a PC case or a motherboard, it better not take 12 days to get that component, you know, to your house. Now, I get PS5s. It took a while because of all the, it was a big deal to order online, I'm sure, and process it and get them shipped out. I think it came from Nashville. I forgot where it came from, or maybe Texas. It might have been Nashville. But anyways, it takes time for those. I get it. But PC components better take 3 or 4 days. If you're going to order some RAM sticks or a CPU, I think 3 or 4 days is the max because Amazon, they get their stuff out quickly. So, but I think also if I went to a store, a physical location, I would buy PC components from there. I think I would. They already sell keyboards. You can get gaming keyboards, Corsair gaming keyboards from GameStop. So I don't see the problem with that. But what do you guys think? Do you think it's a smart move for GameStop to go into the PC component market to be a little more versatile, I guess? They're really trying to expand their reach. Or you think they should stick to gaming only and just say, hey, we're going to stick with the gaming consoles and the games. What do you guys think about that? And would you buy PC components online from GameStop, or would you buy them from a physical location, or both? Let me know down below. I'm curious to find out what you think. And we'll talk later. Peace out.